This is my first ever make lechon homemade. How crispy it is. Ooh.